Yeah, I want to bring a fucking coffee down, bitch. Pat him on there. Pat him on the phone. He's just trying to mug me off or something. Pat him on the phone, you useless fucking. Yeah, so tonight, but what it is I've got two snakes, okay, Billy and Bob, and I've also got a crocodile called Charlie, and he's actually saying there that the crocodile can't come.
And he's trying to
see Rudy. Okay. Sounds like someone to say reception spot the bill from tomorrow or when you check out.
Yeah.
Hello? Hello? This is a fun, this is a joke. And you don't get this down, panting. Fucking Portland, isn't it?
The run's in a bit of
breath
because
they'll
charge you really
well
and get charged, yeah?
Oh, you charge it longer charge anyway.
Don't put it
in
the
breath. No. It's part of the package. Hello? Get this fucking thing off. Yeah, can you put me through to this... can you put me through to this jar, yeah? Because I'm getting a little bit pissed off now. Put me through to him. No, it's a real fucking... Put him through now, you can. Eh? Is he getting upset? Hello? Hi. This is Mr. Big Dick again. Hi. Right. Basically, the coffee dog's getting a little bit pissed off with you. So... Let's have the final answer pretty fucking soon. Yeah, but what about a crocodile? So I'm asking a crocodile, yeah? Have you got a crocodile walking service at the hotel? Do you have a crocodile walking service at the hotel? Sorry? This is Mr. Big Dick calling from down in near London town.
I think he's in your pocket.
Yeah.
No way.